glove tape for the American Quay Hagan. Red glove tape for the Egyptian now living here in the United States, Abdallah Ibrahim.
And you see the styles? Oh, look at that. That was a nice setup. Went to the legs, then went for a high kick. Thankfully, that high kick just grazed over the head of Quay Hagan.
You can kick below the knee and above the waist. Ibrahim putting those kicks on full display, low to high, very clever.
Oh, the first Mike Geary we see, that's a front kick. What that? They call that in Japan, a Mike Geary. I'm just trying to educate the people at home here.
Hard outside kick by Quay Hagan. Straight right hand from Ibrahim. Good left hand.
Wow, very nice. Both these. It's over! Wow!
A one-punch walk-away knockout win for Abdallah Ibrahim, just like that.